Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 3. Don't forget to hit that like button. So it's time to landscape in a road. And I'm sitting here looking and I see a flat spot right where my mulcher is sitting next to the tree. I think those two trees need to go. The spot where I had my trailer sitting that was perfectly level, I think I really want to make that the roadbed. So let's get over here, turn around again. Okay, let's see here. Why don't I just get into the... processor here. And we will drive the road, so to speak. So it's nice and level right here. There we go, that's what I wanted. It's gonna be a little too tight of a corner. Need to take out this tree as well. I guess I should wait for the tree to fall down before I start processing it. Come up the pretend road. That'll be wide enough. Yep, these two trees gotta go right here. Uh-oh. Tree glitch. Okay, and then we'll come through here. Nice and level. Starting to angle on me. I think I need to go downward a little more. There's where the clearing is. We will be turning down this way ever so slightly to stay level. I think we need to go right here. I don't want to have to cut that tree out. I may end up having to cut this tree out anyway. Doggone it. Not that little thing. This thing right here. Well, we're gonna make it right here and see how it works. I think we'll be able to landscape it just fine. Right through here. Yeah, you can see the nice little flat spot that's right here. I like that a lot better. And you come out right about where those trees are, logs are. Yep. Okay, let's put this over here out of the way. Just like I planned it. Balancing act. There it goes. Is that all? Or did I have one more tree up here to clean up? One right there. Actually isn't the one I was thinking about, but and now comes the painting. We will paint in the road first. Oh, there's one right there. How many pieces we got? 4 pieces over there? Not even close. Come on, get over there. There we go. Okay. Let's get this out of the way. Okay. We need to get grass turned off. That is ugly. There we go. We need to save. So I might need to come back here. Landscaping it is. All right, so this bubble right there will be the width of the road, but we will make it small to start with. And we're going to go forward. I'm on sculpting. I want painting. I want... Oops. Darn it. Is that it? No. That's it right there, I think. Yep, that's it. All right. So, we go straight down the road. We have to start slowly turning. Let's come up here. And we will make this. Come down. Can't really tell what. Got quiet, didn't I? I'm concentrating. It's hard to do from this angle because you're going downhill. It's going to swing out there just a little bit, so I don't like that, but we need to make it. We need to make it so. All right, let's hop in tractor. Whoops. Along here. Along here. Gonna have to get rid of that bump. Along here. Straight shot that. A little more curve, and then it will curve up. A little bit of a slant there, but we will have to level that out. So, let's go to the road again. This is just scaring me. Just do it right. Go. Liking that. Now let's see, where's the path going up? I need to get more trees out of the way just so I can see what I'm doing. Is that too soon? Oh, there's a fly in here bothering me. Tell it's summer. Come on, trees. A little sharp. It does. And that's too straight. We need to swing this out just a little bit. Painting a road, painting gravel. All right, let's go back and get the correct road size bubble. That'd be too big. So that one is actually a little small. Okay, an artist I am not. But as I know I've heard someone else say, there is no wrong way to do this. It's everyone's creative spirit. And we better go on the outside. Oops. Better go on the outside now, just a little bit. And what do you think? On the inside again. Did you hear that? The fly landed right on the microphone. It's being a pest. Close enough. Let's drive it. I'm excited. A little bumpy. You know what? I kind of like it. It's a little tight right there. I may have to get rid of this tree right here and round this corner a little more. It's just a little too tight, right? Oops, I changed my paintbrush. There we go. I think that needs to be corner right there. There we go. Liking that. Okay, I'm gonna cut screen and do a little magic and I will be right back. Nah, I'll do it and let you see it. So, I need to connect this road right here, and the only way to do that is to buy the land, make the modification, and then put it back, and then sell it. So, we need to buy suppose it's that land? Or is it that land? We'll try this one. I need 178,000. Oops. $76,000. I'll just buy them both, do it, and then sell them both. should be able to. Yep. What do you think about that? Yeah, well, the dog likes it. Alright, so come through here. It's fairly the right width. It's a little off right here. Oh, come on, get up there. Right there. And the shadow's messing with me on this tree. That is an annoying fly. He wants to be a movie star. Okay, we're going to save that. First, I need to sell that, and that, and that. Go back to the bank, repay my loan, because this is a no-loan game. Oops. Go. And up here. Okay. I need to grind out some stumps, and then I can do the terrain modifier. Let's put this over here. That's a little bit wide there. Oh well. Let's see if we Where is the bump? The bump is right here. Right there. We need to save the game. Sculpting. An object is obstructing. What is obstructing? Me? Something there. Terrain cannot be modified. That is what upsets me about this. There, we got it to go. Smooth it out. I'm holding the triangle button and the money's going down, which means it's still leveling something. Smoothing it. What do I want to do here? I almost want to center of the road is right there, so I will flatten. Which will bring it, darn it, way up. That isn't what I wanted to do there. It's too high. Let's flatten here. Let's bring it up. We will lower that. We're going to make stair steps. And then we're going to smooth it. That doesn't look too bad there. Oh, don't give me that. Raise that up a little bit. It's a little better. Needed to come up right here. Here needs to get raised a little bit, and where is, there it is. Why are you gonna ruin my day and say I can't do that? Oh man. Bet I gotta take that tree out. The tree I hate. Huh, right there. Something is right. Oh, now I got by it. Right there. Daggone it. I don't like having it slanted there, but so it wasn't those pieces. I'm modifying right around them. There's something in the terrain, buried in the ground underneath, that's there just to upset me. All right. We need a level spot here. We need a level spot. So we're gonna say from about this height, and we'll make it that size, and we will flatten. Oh, don't do this to me. Okay. Want to lower this. Flatten. Terrain cannot be modified here. Well, whoop-dee-doo. We're eating into our money big time. Gotta make sure we save enough for the mobile home. Oh, there's a tree stump we missed. I didn't want to go back that far. Darn it. No, not there. All right, let's do that and flatten. I wasn't going to be able to go back any farther. And one back that way. One back that way. What do you think? It's almost noon. I gotta hurry up and get this done and go tell old Bill it's ready. I hear a helicopter. But you never see it. So I'll need to smooth that out a little bit, but see, I'm thinking that those places that I can't terrain modify are because there is a tree stump magically in the way. I could have swore I had all these tree stumps gone. This one was actually underground. Get it? Yes, I did. So we will finish our little square plot of flatten. I wasn't planning on going this far, but What the heck? Okay. And smooth. There we go, the road's back to the way it needs to be. Get rid of some of this nasty nastiness. And I'll bet you there's another log in there buried somewhere. Oh. Where's our money at? 36. Well, I guess we got some trees to sell, so we're good. We need to smooth out this. And let's go smooth is triangle. Really? We're just gonna slowly go down the road smoothing. Not too bad. A little bit of an ippity up right there, but we'll just have to live with that. I think there's something right there. It slants just a little bit. And right at the top. Right at the top, right there, is a crown. We need to get rid of that crown. Where is it? There it is, right there. And that's where the problem is. Better than it was. Well, that needs smoothed. Come on, trees, let me be. There we go, smooth. There we go. Bill? I suppose I better get the dirt path back so that I don't upset Bill. Old Bill. I guess it's still there. We'll just widen it up just a little bit here. That way he knows it's still a viable path. Just like that. What do we got there? Oh, that's still... Well... We're gonna leave that mound there. That's the separator between... Yeah, you won't let me fix that. Darn it. Save game. Old Bill. Are you in there? Yeah. I'm all ready for that mobile home. Go ahead and bring her in. I got here just before noon. It's 1 minute till. Okay. When I see the mobile home up there, I'll transfer the money. Thank you. All right. Well, now we'll have a place to sleep tonight. So we need to decide. Oops. Boink. We need to decide where our first field is going to go and start clearing that area. But that will be for the next episode. I would like to thank everyone who stayed to watch this entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.